The symptoms that I experienced for my aneurysms was dizziness and headaches. And the doctor was just running one test after the other, trying to figure out what was causing it. The first MRI that he had done, we discovered the first aneurysm. What brought me back to the emergency room was one day I had had a headache for a couple of days, and it just got so bad. I went to urgent care, and the doctor who saw me, I told him that we already knew that I had an aneurysm, and he said, "You're going to emergency right now." I was tested for the second time. We found a second aneurysm, and I was admitted to the hospital. I met Dr. Shahid. He explained to me that I needed surgery because in the end I had three aneurysms in my head, and he just kind of told me that I had a choice. I could either have surgery or I could live with it, and I'm not the kind of person who will limit my life to that kind of fear, so I knew I had no choice except to have surgery. After surgery, and I didn't anticipate the reactions of not being able to move my feet the first time they got me out of bed. My voice was very, very different. It was very soft and very low. It was just not me. I slept a lot. I was told that sleeping was the best kind of medicine for the brain to heal. As soon as I went into rehab, I started my therapies. I had speech therapy, I had occupational therapy, and I had physical therapy. So I was just anxious to get all this stuff done and return to normal as soon as possible. What I liked best about Dr. Shahi and his care was his personality, his bedside manners, his concern about me, his explanations as to what was wrong with me. I liked the fact that staff at Mercy thought very highly of him. Everyone who had something to say about him was all good and positive. If other people had aneurysms and they were about to have surgery, I would say to them to really look at their life and what it means to them. Let the doctors trust them, number one, that they know what they're doing. Have a good neurosurgeon in the first place. And do not limit your life to something that might take your life at any given moment.